So what is known about COVID-19 in pregnancy? When you're making the decision about whether or not to have the COVID vaccine, it's important you understand the risks to your and your baby's health if you catch the disease, as well as thinking about the safety of the vaccine itself. Now, with COVID-19 in pregnancy, we know that about two-thirds of people who test positive for COVID-19 have no symptoms at all. And of the remainder, most will experience either a mild illness or perhaps a heavy flu-like illness. But as you know, some will get life-threatening illness from COVID-19, particularly if they have underlying health conditions. And in pregnancy, there's an increased risk of becoming seriously unwell with COVID-19 in the third trimester. If you have COVID-19 in pregnancy, you're twice as likely to have a stillbirth. And it is twice as likely that your baby will be born prematurely, which can affect their long-term health. It's also worth remembering that around 10% of people with symptomatic COVID-19 infection develop what is known as long COVID, with symptoms such as fatigue, cough, muscle pain, loss of taste and smell reported 3 months later. This might impact on your well-being in pregnancy, as well as looking after your new baby.